so let's get technical. Now, as you can see over here, I've got the Jetson Nano, which is hooked up to our Ethernet router, and our Ethernet router is hooked up to our Android TV. And I've also got a camera which is hooked up to our Jetson Nano. Now, how all this works is, I've used the Python script with the NVIDIA Jetpack Samples API to ideally loop over the each of the frame of the whatever the camera is seeing, and ideally if it detects that a person is there or not via the Google Mobile Net SSD V2 API model, so it sends out some commands via to the TV via the Sony Bravia IRCC IP API. So what this does is, it's an infrared compatible control over internet protocol. So what this allows us to do is, it sends out those commands which normally the Sony TV's remote is designed to do. Like for instance, the pause, the play, and the other related commands. Now, it sends these commands through the IP via the REST API to the TV. The TV appropriately decides if Netflix or YouTube or any other content is currently playing on the device. It will send those pause and play commands to that. Or if there is an external device connected, like the set-top box or a DVD player or whatsoever. So it will relay those commands to that device. Thank you.